In Game 7, Sweeney Schreiner's two goals sealed Toronto's 3-1 victory, capping a historic series and the Leafs' first Stanley Cup championship in 10 years.
Pete Bovando cuts in. He shoots. He scores. The point wins. For the first time, the Stanley Cup was decided by a sudden death goal in overtime. You can almost feel the jubilation of the victorious Red Wings, the dejection of the New York Rangers, who twice had a two-goal lead in the last two games and failed to win.
Leswick shot, deflects off Doug Harvey's thumb into the net, and the Detroit Red Wings win the Stanley Cup. League President Clarence Campbell congratulates the victorious Red Wings as Lindsay and Froneville embrace the historic Stanley Cup.
For the second straight year, these colorful, well-matched teams went down to the seventh and deciding game in the Stanley Cup Final. Time, rookie coach Jimmy Skinner ever saw the Stanley Cup at close range.
Seconds remaining, the bell goes, and the Toronto Maple Leafs win the Stanley Cup.
I call on Captain George Armstrong to receive the trophy.
The game is over, and the Canadians win the Stanley Cup. And the players are out there bobbing vigorously.
Biden catches it. The game is over, and the Montreal Canadiens win the Stanley Cup and race out onto the ice to congratulate their rookie goaltender, Ken Dryden.
There's the victory lap.
And the Chicago fans give Bellamo and the Canadiens a great hand as they skate off with the Stanley Cup.
Five, Hextall way out, shoots it up. And ladies and gentlemen, the Edmonton Oilers have won the 1987 Stanley Cup.
The waiting is over! The New York Rangers are the Stanley Cup champions! And this one will last a lifetime!
No more curses! This is unbelievable! These people have waited a long time before the game.
He came to New York 3 years ago to deliver the Stanley Cup. And there it is.
The Colorado Avalanche have won the Stanley Cup. Raymond Moore, a dream has come true.
Cup winning Colorado Avalanche. And after 22 years,
the Carolina Hurricanes have won the Stanley Cup! Rob Brindamore, I'm proud to present this to you.
For the first time in 39 years, the Boston Bruins have won the Stanley Cup. And they pour on to celebrate with Tim Thomas, their heroic goaltender. Who will be the first to receive it from Chara?
Gotta be Mark Recchi.
The longest wait for a first title any team in this league has had. For the first time in their history, the St. Louis Blues are the Stanley Cup champions. Jay Bomeister.